CSULB Housing and Residential Life is excited to introduce our new building, Parkside North, which will be open in fall 2021. Parkside North is CSULB's newest residential building and is located on the far northwest corner of campus. It is a four-story building and will accommodate around 470 students. Parkside North is open to all class levels and will have centralized air conditioning and heating. The building will be secured with card access. The front desk and lobby. The front desk is located in the lobby on the first floor and will be staffed every day. Residents will be able to check out games and cooking equipment from the front desk. Located behind the front desk are the offices of a full-time residential life coordinator and a graduate assistant who runs the day-to-day operations of the building. Please note, mail from Parkside North will be delivered to and processed at the Parkside Service Center, which is located across from the Parkside North building. Residents will need to go to the Parkside Service Center to retrieve their mail. Courtyards. Parkside North will have two courtyards located on the first floor for students to connect and hang out. One courtyard is more active and social, and the other is a quieter study and reflection space. The first floor also has covered seating. In addition to the multiple stairwells, there are three elevators available to get to different floors. Other amenities. Both the laundry room and multi-purpose room are located on the first floor. Students can pay with credit card or debit card to operate and use the washers and dryers. The multi-purpose room will be used for various programs, workshops, and meetings. Students can also use this space as an additional study location when not in use. Student rooms and bathrooms. Parkside North will offer the following room types: single, double, and suite double. Bathrooms will have 5 showers, 5 toilets, 6 sinks, and are shared amongst 34 students. In addition to the shared restrooms, there are also gender-neutral full restrooms available. What is a suite double? A suite double is a large room that is comprised of 2 double rooms with a connecting living space. Suite doubles also have their own bathroom that are shared amongst the 4 students. Please note, suite doubles are not available for first-year students. There are ADA rooms and accessible bathrooms available in Parkside North. Pod living rooms. There are multiple lounge areas located on each floor. Some lounges will be more conducive to relaxing, while others will be used more for entertainment, such as the gaming living rooms. The gaming living rooms offer a perfect space for socialization and entertainment. There are multiple gaming rooms available for students. Equipment can be checked out at the front desk. Shared floor kitchens. Students can utilize shared kitchens for their convenience. There are shared kitchens located on the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th floor. Kitchen equipment can be checked out at the front desk. Please note, meal plans are still required. Pod study rooms. Numerous study rooms are available, a great space to tackle everyday homework or connect with fellow housing students for a group study session. The rooftop terrace, located on the 4th floor, offers stunning views of the surrounding area. If you have any questions, please reach out to the CSULB Housing Office either by email or phone. Visit our website for more housing information and connect with us on social media to stay up to date.